the color straight off the camera. It's actually better in real life.